humanity made some kind of last stand here and it got fucked. That's what happened. Just so you're aware, if you missed last episode. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn, and we're gonna do some shit. We're gonna go here, then we're gonna go down here and get more overrides, and then maybe hit this on our way out to freaking here. Yeah. Lot to do. Gimme. Wait a minute, what? What? Why is it all the fucking way up there? My god, this seems reckless. Look, we just got started. Screw. Oh my god. Oh my god, why are we...
These machines. I guess I'll have to look in more cauldrons.
Quit moving around. Oh, god dang it. There's a lot of birdies up here. That was a fucking great way to start, is what that was. Is me being stupid. Should have just used the corruption arrows. And left it at that. That's what I have the damn things for. Wait, what? They're gone? They're gone? Just gone? Excuse me? Now I'm a little confused.
I'd have to ditch something.
Oh, god damn it. What is wrong with me today? Yeah, I can't hold any more chill water. That's freaking phenomenal. It's just the best. It's the best. I hate my life. Everything about my life. Well, I guess it's time to... What is this? Repel? Repel down. God, I don't know why I couldn't think of the word. Why do I have to go around this? Why can't it? Oh, wait, wrong way. No, not the wrong way. The fuck? Oh, god dang it. Yeah, alright, we'll just keep heading this way. Get back to the road and go around, I guess. Is this a road? This is a road, right? I'm gonna follow the road. Stay on track, move along. Yep, just keep moving right along. Fire bellowback, huh? Huh, says you? Cauldron Epsilon? Is that what that is? Well, alright then.
Eclipse. What are they doing here?
Oops!
Whoa!
Yeah, but they're gonna die for it. You're dead. Hey, run over there next to those blaze barrels.
They're leaving.
Whose body is that?
Yours? What the hell? Are you gonna come down here? I recommend it. Totally worth it. Gonna sneak into your life, kill your face. Well. Was that all? Was that all? No. Damn right, Deathbringer. I see a couple of them walking around down there. Nothing in my immediate vicinity for murder, though. Yep, and you're dead. She's oh damn it! She has one of our guns. Well, fuck. I guess you missed.
Cauldron was.
I guess you missed
the
it.
Wild got in, and now the enemy too.
Rusted scrap. What the hell did that? Hello, Mass Effect install. Not even playing you yet, but whatever. Well, that wasn't too hard. I expected something far worse. Now, I'll collect all of that shit on my way out, or just not at all. I need to go sell some stuff. Okay. I guess I could have blown them shits up, but is it worth it? Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, I got some traps out of that. That's good news. Yes, I saw that collection thing. Ooh, that's a long neck. That's a collapsed long neck.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
Come on.
Switch weapons.
Mm-hmm. Well, brought that Deathbringer gun with me to fuck with your lives, and you know what happened? I fucked with your lives. Is left. These people really not give two shits about their folks that are dying everywhere? I'm just like, yeah, whatever. Well,
jeez, why does it feel like such a thing? You need more sun.
Well, there's many more of them now. You gonna come around that corner for me?
Don't mind me.
Man down.
on over here, buddy. Bill? Anybody else want to come check on their buddy? Like him? That Bill, Herb, all of you are dying. Slowly. Oh no, Herb's dead too. Check him out. Check him out. Fuck it. Over here, Johnny. Uh-oh. How many more of you are there? Not that many, huh? I think that's the first time I've ever found the rocks to be, useful. What are you? Dead. Oops. That's weird that they're going up there to the long neck. Like, what are they gonna do with it? They don't have a, they don't have any way of override or acquiring that information, so it's kind of strange. Just a little.
She went that way.
Oh no. I really need to sell more stuff. I've got way too much stuff that I'm carrying around on me for no flippin' reason. Look at all these people who have been murdered. You would think the Shadow Carja would just quit fucking with me. Be like, nah, it's not worth it. We just lose. Aloy's pissy. He's kind of doing that whole angry thing. Kind of killing us.
Forget about traveling light.
Is that a Deathbringer that I'm seeing?
Yeah! No!
Oh. All right, that's the way to go. I think I have murdered all of them. Like, seriously, I don't know how many are left, but it can't be many. I am curious about the fact that there are even Karja, or what are they, Shadow Karja? Whatever. Anyway, whoever they are, why are they here? Why are there any of them here? They can't... How did they even get in? Go to the Cauldron Core? What the fuck is this? What am I going to the Cauldron Core for? Are there going to be more of these fuckers? That go. Does this guy really not know I'm here? He really doesn't know I'm here. Worst possible scenario for you, man. I'm so sorry. I'm so, so very, very sorry. So very sorry. You just...
Don't get too close to that thing. That's an order from the buried shadow himself.
What? Who's talking? I don't see anybody alive. This is super strange. This was a really easy cauldron.
That's it. More machines I can override. Machines must have been...
The sun can't save you!
Oh.
get ready for the shadow.
I'm just gonna go over here and get this other gun.
She's still here. Evade the shadow.
How would you take me on with one of your guns? It doesn't make much sense. Is that everybody? Are we all dead now?
Can't carry more.
Easiest. It's just the easiest. I don't know what else to say. I need to be able to move quickly. Oh, God dang it. The only thing I'm really willing to give up is my driftwood here. Find an exit. Could the exit possibly be where they came from? Let's go back this way and see what's happening. This is not an exit. That is not an exit. I was lied to. There's no exits here. God dang it. Wait a minute. Is there an exit? Can I climb up here and find an exit? Wow. Shit. Alright. Maybe there's an exit. Hey? Maybe I found an exit. What just killed that guy? Oh, I see you.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, that is magma. That is flaming hot magma. Alright. Yeah, I don't use those very often. Alright, there we go. Can I get up and out that way? Oh my god, what the fuck is that? That noise is devastatingly creepy. Is there a way out over here? That's where I came in from. I guess that way. Dang it. This is quite the interesting place with its creepy noises and whatever the fuck's going on over here. It's another one of those black hole things. And that just looks like that falls off the edge. The freak. This was up here. Is there any place to climb that I'm missing? Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like it. Is this a door that I can open? No. Alright. Alright. Well, ha. Here we go. I'm just blind. Shut up, dog! I don't even know what the hell is. Find an exit. Climb the pillar and escape. Yeah, this was definitely where I came in. There seemed to be a few more people than there were now, but why didn't that Strider kill that dude? Are they like officially working together now?
Shh. Was that something? I think it was.
Oh great, now it's raining. Of course. Hey, Pee-wee.
Can't override you yet. Is there more I can learn from the cauldrons?
Really? Really? I want that. I don't think I've collected a stonker heart. Yeah, these are completely useless. Definitely. So they weren't working together. Those guys were hiding in fear of their lives. Now I understand. I'm out. I think he thought it was his friend. Keep quiet or oh fuck, you're not one of my guys. Well shit. And over and up and out.
Almost out of here.
Bleed for the shadow.
There, she's got the.
Oh, Jesus. Don't run over here. I'll put an arrow on your forehead.
Fight!
Oh, man. I missed that guy.
Better to do.
Really? Oh, you son of a...
Oops. That was your head.
Finally.
Chase without him. Better things to do.
No. Just no. I think we're, so this was the, fighting the dinosaurs is way tougher than this shit. This was nothing. Absolutely nothing. All the way around, go out, yep. Mm-hmm. Rusted scrap. I have to know if this is useful. I'm assuming it's not. It's literally just fucking rusted scrap. But
nearly got me.
Did get you. And you too. Nearly got me. Oh. She has more arrows. Why didn't you tell me she had more arrows, you dick?
I'll tuck that away.
Yeah, I'll use it right now, actually. Time to get out of here.
Well, so much for their salvage operation. They meddled with something they couldn't control. They did with me.
Level 36 reach. Billy Bird. Oh yeah.
There.
I just need you to catch on fire. Wait, so it can get up here? I'm confused. Not quite sure how you get up here. No.
Oh.
My god! That thing just didn't want to die. Jesus. Alright. I think we've done everything we wanted to do, right? Yeah? Success? I think so. Yeah, I think now we can continue on with our journey. This way. Wow. Just stopping by to, say hello. Wait, let's just follow the road. The road will take us there, right? Yeah, the road will fucking totally take us there. Wait a minute. Aha. No. We need to swim faster before the freaking thingies come back. Don't let the dino bites get us. Oh, shit. There's more of them. There's a lot more of them. You know what I'm glad? That they don't put those damn things so far to the fucking... Ah, there we go. Fantastic. All right. And that is going to end this episode. Thanks for hanging out with me. We now have gotten all the cauldrons. We've done all the tall necks. Is that what they're called? Yeah. All the tall necks. And we're on our way to do some story. Stay tuned for next time. Remember, stay angry and awesome. Leave a like and comment down below. Subscribe to the channel if you want to keep up to date. And I'll see your ass later. Goodbye.